This episode in St. John Bosco's life is about a strange supernatural phenomenon that occurred at night in his oratory school for boys. It was a sign from the Blessed Mother that involved an earthquake, gusty winds, and a mysterious ball of fire. We'll learn what it meant in this episode of The Miracles and Prophecies of St. John Bosco, a project of American Needs Fatima.